There, guys. I'm continuing on with the start to finish here. Just gonna start on the sergeant for the first squad. Anyways, if you haven't checked out the first video, go check it out and come back and check this one out. I usually like to just prep everything and then put it together, but that can be pretty boring to watch, and yeah, I don't think anyone wants to see that, so I'll just do all the filing and all that later on. After I've finished assembling. Just wanted my veterans to stand out a little bit from the from the rest of the squad. So I gave them a different chest piece, or a different chest anyways. See. That's what the rest of the squad is going to have. And that's what my sergeants are going to have. Unfortunately, I don't have any unique heads or anything. I'd use those, but all those cloth ones have been used for one of the bikers and one of my Terminators. So, one's on this guy. Still not done. And I got a bunch on another unit that's almost all cloth helms on it. Keep reaching for that file. Gonna have to file this though, anyway. Just so I have a nice flat surface to glue everything down to. I'm sitting here watching the 40K Army start to finish that Wargamer Dave's put up. I think it's been up for a while now. I just haven't gotten a chance to watch it due to work being as busy as it has been. So I'm finally getting a chance to sit down and watch it. And assemble some minis. Not too much painting going on this. But hoping to get some done tomorrow. Because I had to leave again on Tuesday. Getting a little tiring, but it's going to be a short one. It's just going to be a couple days at one of the power plants, and then I'll be coming back. Either on the weekend or, it depends on what they have us do after that. Probably gotta go do another course so that I can keep working. Probably my, well, I know I've gotta do my H2S Alive so I can actually get on most sites, and also coming up is my confined space and fall rest. So hopefully I can get all that stuff done. Hopefully next week. Courses are all going to be in Edmonton anyways. I don't know why they don't just keep us there. So these heads are not going on very easily. Hopefully that doesn't look too terrible. I might have to swap the heads for a head with no helmet. Yeah. Separating the chest plate. Alright. For that, we'll throw that on here in a bit. Have to clip one or now have to do the same with the other one then. Hoping work doesn't keep me there too long. But other things I'd rather be doing than sitting inside a hole for however long they decide they want the shifts to be. This head will work. I was really hoping to have all helmeted guys, but I guess we'll have to deal with one without. I really don't like painting skin all that much. It's not that I can't do it, it's just, I don't know. I just like painting the helmets better. There we go. That's the first one. get a few more put together. Probably won't get another one in before the end of this video, but we'll see. Maybe we can. It won't be that guy though. Maybe the guy with the rocket launcher. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we'll get it on there quick enough. I don't have a whole lot to talk about. I haven't gotten any well, I haven't really had the video up for very long either, the first video. So, no comments, and it just, you know, a little too early to be starting the second video, but, you know what, I felt like putting some stuff together, so I figured I'd just get her done right away. And pose these guys a little differently so they're not all standing in this same pose. I gotta find a different backpack. I don't like having all those holes in it. I gotta find some filler or something for that. Usually I don't like to get all these fully assembled before I paint them, but I don't know. I don't really want to put them together after I finish painting them either, so I'll just get them all put together and these are a slight pain to get put together. I don't know. I don't know about you. I just seem to have problems with this specific setup. The rocket launcher and the it's a bit of a pain in the ass. That's why I don't like putting them together. It makes it really hard to paint that chest piece. It really annoys me. I don't know why. Some people are just fine with it, but I don't know. It just bugs me. I can't stand it. I'd magnetize, but no, I'm just lazy.